Okay. B is pink. Look at this. Okay. Sign it.
Woo! Denied.
Why is it taking forever?
I will join you
in the
loyalty program, as you know. I'm loyal.
Okay.
They know that Santa's on his way.
We did that.
Yeah?
Alright, so we just got finished eating at the Grits and Waffles. Man, I'm gonna tell y'all, man, pretty good. Not gonna lie. My favorite was definitely the catfish. Was the catfish your favorite?
Yeah,
the catfish was definitely crazy. Sprinkle the lemon juice on there, you know what I'm saying? When you're making your fish, make sure you put a little bit of lemon on there, you know.
The waffle
was good, chicken was good, grits was good. Now, you know, I'm not mad at them, you know what I'm saying? By no means. But I just know how people think, you know what I'm saying? Because I think the same way. Food was amazing, service was good, the people were nice. Nice ambiance, they had the Christmas music playing. I'm sure y'all will hear that in the video. I think we can keep it up. For the YouTube rights or for the Christmas music, I'm not sure, but we'll see. We'll see what Johnny decides on that. But yes, sir. Hey, so right now I am outside of the Little Blessings annual fundraiser. This my homie Anna Maria. This is her organization, and they're just doing an opening to like bring awareness to what she's about to do as far as with her organization, some donations, and just helping out different people in need. So we're about to go in here and check that out for y'all.
You go bow for the result, nothing to discuss, cause I did win by default, and without any doubt, I'm a me happy adult, I no go feed the girl, I no go feed the girl insult, I'm a mind as you be talk, I put my life into my job, and I know I'm in trouble, she manipulate my love, I know holy, and I know that kebo, like the baba fryo.
My sister's kids, they all spend their birthdays there, and that's how I actually found out about it. So when I went to Nigeria, I would go to visit and things like that, and you know, it just really captured my heart, and I always knew I was meant to serve, because I always feel like we're not in this world for ourselves.
Alright, so we here with Anna Maria at Little Blessings annual fundraiser. And is this the first event?
Yes, it is. It's the first event. I've been doing it like little by little by myself, but I decided to make it official this year, like a non-profit official. Yeah.
That's dope. That's so it was like a lot of work, a lot of like paperwork and stuff.
It is. But the hardest part is getting people to support, because it's raising money for kids in Nigeria. My whole aim is to raise money for orphanages. So basically for clothes, shoes, school supplies, that's the whole aim of it. And then add different orphanages as I go.
And so you guys have a goal.
So it's 5K is my goal. I feel like since it's my first event, I don't want to go crazy. I'm very grateful for any people even come in or even try to donate clothes. I'm grateful for anything. So right now I'm at 800 and something. So let's see how we get tonight.
Okay, that's fire. And so after this, what more do you have planned? Anything else that you're planning, or maybe specific items or anything like that?
So I have Dream Chasers that donated 30 pairs of shoes, right? So that's all going to Nigeria, and the money I raise, I'm gonna use it to buy clothes, school supplies, and then some of it I'm actually gonna give to the orphanage, because some of them are in such poor conditions because the government just don't care really at this time. So I wanna have them keep the upkeep, fresh water, and stuff like that we take for granted, they really don't have. Like, so those are like my plans, and then eventually when my organization grows, I have another orphanage in Lagos, Nigeria, who wants to add too, to get some help. So that's the goal, right? To add more orphanages to Lagos.
Okay.
Man, that's super fire. And y'all check out Anna Maria on Instagram.
Yes. My Instagram is Anna Maria Official _, and this is _ Little Blessings Foundation. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Your body make you feel. That's right, this weekend I'm gonna be showing y'all what it's like at SyncCon. Now, I never heard of it before, but as a producer and songwriter that has credits and syncs and all that, I'm like, man, one of my homies told me about it, so I'm like, man, I might as well check it out, might as well see what they got going on, man. See what the vibe is, see if we can make some connects, some plugs, get some placements, and just overall see what they got going on, see if they got some information that they giving. So yeah, man, we're gonna see.
Sometimes she didn't confuse me. Me never leave her lonely. Me never leave her lonely. And I never know when she need me. She like to do video. She said she don't want no man.
Everybody make you feel alright. Flying the killer will go cool my mind. I won't do anything I want tonight. Make me do anything we want tonight. Turn up your body make you feel alright. Flying the killer will go cool my mind. I won't do anything I want tonight. Make you do anything we want.
Say I go take, I go take, take, oh yeah.
So, like I was saying, just leaving SyncCon, it was dope. Met a lot of dope people, a lot of gems. It was definitely worth it. And I think what's going to be more worth it too is the networks. You know what I'm saying? Got to hit people up, got to follow up, got to show them what you can do, and try to make something happen. You want to add value to what other people have going on. So you learn a skill, and then you take that skill, and you give that skill to other people, and people will give you money for your time that you spent building that skill. It's not about the time you spend working for them or helping them. It's about the time you spent being the person and being able to provide something for them that they can't do for themselves, or they simply don't have the time, or would rather pay for someone else to do it. So, yeah, man, after this, I'm about to head back to the studio. Got more work to do, more sessions. And I would definitely recommend coming out to SyncCon. They're going to be doing it every year, so look out for that. And I'll probably put a link in the description about where you can go to get tickets for next year's. See y'all in the next.
Money on my mind. Money, money.